David Paul Symons was in Keweenaw County Circuit Court today. The 38-year-old Symons is charged with failing to stop at the scene of an accident and operating a vehicle while intoxicated. Symons lost control of his vehicle and hit a tree, causing the death of his 53-year-old passenger, Jeffrey Brusso. During today's court proceedings, Symons' case was remanded back to district court for a pretrial. If Symons is found guilty, he could face up to 15 years in prison.